He's one of the granddaddies of the fiery foods world. He started cooking his concoction in the kitchen of a drinking establishment, chopping up the ingredients for his barfly repellent.
2 o'clock was the closing time. So at 2 o'clock, everyone had to be out, period. But the deal was, I'd say to these people, all right, look, I'm going to bring out some sauce. And if you can eat this sauce, then you can sit there all night long.
This guy Blair makes this stuff called death sauce. It's unreal. It is the hottest sauce on the planet Earth. I put it in tomato juice and my head exploded.
This is my Oscar. This is my Grammy. This is my Tony Award. This is my first place best overall hot sauce, the death sauce.
Give it a try. I guarantee you will feel alive.